JP.
This is video.
What? Don't put me in there.
I'm not putting you in it. I didn't go far enough for it to see it.
Why do you do this?
It saw you a little bit. What? Why do I do this? I made a video explaining that. I didn't actually explain it, but.
What do you do?
YouTube?
You make YouTube videos.
You're vlogging?
Yeah.
About dipping.
About dipping, yeah.
That fool put me into one.
He said I could.
I said, you're like, well, this is just a trial run. It's not going on to YouTube.
And it went on there anyways.
I know.
Yeah.
Another reason to kick your ass.
Anyways, little girl back here, she wasn't really a little girl. You're trying to get in it.
No, I'm just looking.
Little girl back here just snitched on us, so we're gonna hope for the best. All we can do is wait and hope that we're not busted. You see the security camera right there? Black thing on there? That one also saw this guy's mud jug, and I'm not gonna show that guy, but I don't want to get him into trouble, but show his mud jug, and all of us had a dip in, so hope we're not fucked.
What a wasted dip, dude.
I know.
Hey, I didn't waste mine. I put mine back in the box. Like, I put mine in a little gum box. Remember that piece of thing I had to carry our gum? That's what I put it in. I took all the shit out and put it in there. That's all I had to carry. I'm not wasting dip. I do not believe in wasting chew. I don't believe it. Bus ride's fucking unsteady. What? Oh, you want to be in here?
No.
What? I got my belly. What are we doing?
Why are we over here? This is not our usual course.
20 minutes late to get picked up, not 20 minutes late to get home.
And snitched out.
Yeah, we didn't get picked up on time this morning. It was a 20-minute delay. And, well, we're going home probably more than 20 minutes late. And we got snitched. So, not been a great day. But, one dude, I think it was AJ, I think that was the guy who left the comment on my other video where Slayton was in it. They already know your name because I said it in the video, so. Now, I could take that video down. I'm going to leave it up for a little bit longer until his grandma starts to get suspicious. But, I mean, I can't do it. Hey, that's where we were. That's where me and my dad was. We parked over there and pulled out the Nerf rifle. Not the Nerf rifle, what the fuck, the BB rifle he had? We shot some shit in this guy's backyard. And he pulled out 3 bottles of Bud Light, and I asked him if I could have one. He's like, you're too young to drink, dude. He's like, plus I don't want to get in trouble if they come over and you're drunk. I had wine anyways. Remember that wine we had? I put in a water bottle. That's what I drank when my dad was over. He's like, what are you drinking there? I'm like, apple juice. It was wine. So we had a nice honest talk. He drank one beer, I drank like half a bottle of wine. And it was a 750 milliliter bottle. 3/4 of it actually. So I was pretty drunk.
Tyler!
Ortiz?
No.
Okay.
Not.
Oh yeah, Tucker's the one that, okay. And we're out of Safeway. We're out of Safeway. Someone please explain to me why we are out of Safeway. I was having some fun, do you mind?
Nah, I actually do. How long are these videos?
What?
How long are these videos?
They range from 8 to 15 minutes. Usually I'm talking, but right now, you know, I'm on the bus and got people with me. So. Hey! Don't put that smirk on your fucking face, nigga. Fuck.
What are you, Vlad?
Hey, don't put that smirk on your face.
Don't put your smirk. Don't put that fucking smirk on your face, nigga.
Sons of bitches.
Sons of bitches. Oop, I farted. You wanna go in this video or what?
Ricky was trying to say hello.
Hi.
Can I have
So apparently we have to call home, let our parents know we're gonna be late. Screw that, my grandma will get a hold of me. Probably during this video, but one way or another, she will get a hold of me. Even if it is when I get home, she'll grab me by my freaking neck, pin me down. Be like, why are you late from school? I'll be like, well, there's a couple reasons. And then I'll make one up. And then I'll tell the truth.
Hey, grandma. It's Slayton.
Hey, are you picking me up
today?
Well,
I think a kid got on the wrong bus.
No, a kid got on the wrong bus, and we're going to be like an hour late.
Oh, yep. So we're going to just be late? We're trying to find...
like, an hour to an hour and a half.
What's this?
I don't know.
Yeah, so you he just home? Got home? On home? And home? Then... so.
Yeah, we were good.
Yeah, and well, no, we took him to his house. Now nobody's at his house, so we're done. Yep.
Oh shit.
What happened?
That is.
All right. All right. Love you too. Bye.
So the bus driver. So Slayton just hurt himself. Bus driver was just back here asking me if I had called my grandma, and I just kind of looked at her. Oh yeah, that'll hurt.
Oh.
So we're gonna be an hour late, I hear. Not like an hour, probably more like 30. But yeah. So yeah, this bike ride's been fun.
What if they say customers? You can ride it, but you can't say it. So I put dick liquor, shit head, shit stick, dick fungus. I wrote them all down. Ankle.
Slayton saying some
like,
bad words.
I was like, oh, I'll write it down for you. I never wrote anything down. If you load it, can I?
2 feet deep in the pussy. I feel bad for those people in that old ass truck right now. It's a little bit outdated, motherfuckers. I'm glad we're not on the bus we were on this morning. They could hear everything we say back here. Let him off at Safeway so he could get captured by a pedophile. Like the guy I'm looking at right now. Pedophile.
You wanna fight?
I was looking at the dude over there. See the guy in the hat?
Yeah.
Black and white stripe.
Yeah.
Not black, white, blue and white. But yeah. Black, blue and white plaid was the shoes.
You talking about my shoes?
What?
Talking about my shoes?
City of Prescott. Oh, your shoes are okay. No, that's not what his shirt looked like. His shirt was all squares. Yours is all special.
Me?
Mm-hmm, your shirt's got a special plan. Special. Your grandma knows your shoes too, dude, so. But yep, today has been anything but a usual day. For all three of us, I think.
How long has this video been going?
10 minutes.
You can end it.
I know I can end it. I'm gonna end it with your face. You gotta get in it. There. Well, you know that guy. You don't know this guy, but you ain't gonna know him. Ever. He'll probably be dead by tomorrow. I don't know. You never know.
Just face it on him.
Anyways, see you guys later. This has been Brandon Vlogs. Tell me what I'm doing right. Tell me what I'm doing wrong. Tell me what I could be doing better. Give me ideas for future videos. And remember,